exclusive forecast is provided by WLKY Weather. Whenever you need the forecast, just ask, what's Jay say?
Hi, everybody. I'm Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi here at WLKY. A couple of real nice events going on this coming weekend, first weekend of the summer season. Let's start off in LaGrange. We have Cruising with the Quads going on Saturday, June 23rd from 5 to 9 o'clock in the evening. This is on Main Street. I want you to come on out for a night of shopping. 50-50 drawing going on. Going to have a DJ, door prizes. The restaurants will be open. Other food will be available. Motorcycles, automobiles, welcome. Hope to see you there. Now on Sunday, we have the Thornton's ATV and UTV Poker Run. This is going on during the morning hours. That's when the registration occurs, 9 to 10 a.m. The ride leaves at 10 a.m. as well there. This is at the Thornton's Motorcycle Sales in Versailles, Indiana. After the ride, be sure and stick around for free food, prizes, demo rides as well. So let's check out your weekend forecast here. First off, Saturday looks just fine. Partly cloudy, mid-60s in the morning, climbing into the low and middle 80s by afternoon. Sunday now, a chance for a few showers and storms returning, especially during the afternoon.
Hey, Jay, tell us, what do you say?
Hey, Jay, what do you say?
We can count on you.
After two decades, we can say a lot about Jay Cardosi. We can say he has your most accurate forecast and is the Ohio Valley weather expert. But it's not about what we say. What matters is what's Jay say. What's Jay say about your weekend plans, your Little League game? His answer is still the one more people trust. Want to know the forecast? Just ask.
What's Jay say?